should have packed our snowshoes.
What? People do that?
You know, fun fact, not only is it the oldest, but remains one of the most effective means of traversing the ice.
Wow.
Yeah, you're gonna fit right in at Beaver Field. Everything here is a little questionable.
Ranger!
The people. The weather. Everything.
Oh.
Ranger? You look like you just seen a corpse.
Well,
the roads are effed, and something's wrong with the generator.
Which generator?
All of them.
Can't get on the internet!
Also, there's a dead body under your porch.
Holy!
Probably a wolf.
What are you, like a wolf detective, Mel Marcus?
Who knows who or when it's gonna kill next?
I think we can all agree that it's unsafe outside, and there's safety in numbers. Out of curiosity, who is packing? Well, we're having a good old-fashioned sleepover.
With guns, though.
With guns, yes.
Everything about this predator is unorthodox. It's not human. It's not canine.
It's one of them.
One of what?
A lycanthrope.
A what?
Lycanthrope.
A werewolf.
How could it gotten in here? How did they get out?
Who says it got out?
Maybe.
I'm a werewolf.
Maybe you're a werewolf. Maybe you're a werewolf. You're a werewolf. You're a werewolf. You're a werewolf. Maybe we're all werewolves.
Are we really in a Mexican standoff right now?
Baby, don't say Mexican. Just stand up.
You know, we're probably just gonna head out.
Wait,
this is it. Wait,
just pull it. Oh,
we got it on our own. It's just a strike. Hey, you go ahead. Please, don't spare me.
Oh, please, please don't. Please. Please don't
spare
bother the lock.
Me.
Oh, my
do that
goodness.
Myself.
I could have gotten it.